Well, there are calls this morning for Australians to bypass the big supermarkets and support their local farmers, who are seeing a surge in imported canned fruit as Aussies struggle to afford fresh produce. Joining us to explain is fruit farmer Jackson Bennett, live from Upper Beaconsfield, Victoria, and Box TV co-founder Jane Travers Drapes in the studio. Good to see you both. Jackson, I'll start with you. Have you noticed a drop in Aussies buying fresh produce?
Yeah, we've certainly noticed a huge decline in consumption over the last decade. Which is a little bit disappointing to see, considering fresh produce is still quite affordable. We've noticed huge numbers and decrease in purchases at the checkout when fresh fruit's still quite affordable. You can still purchase a pear for less than 50 cents a piece, and a per kilo price on pears is still cheaper than dog food, and yet we're struggling to... For people to buy fresh produce when it's quite affordable on a day-to-day level.
It is odd then. So what do you mainly put that down to? I mean, I know your farm, it's been in business since 1950, so you've had your ups and downs in there. What's the biggest challenge you face right now? Why isn't that message getting through to the consumer?
The biggest challenge that we have is we're at the mercy of Mother Nature. Mother Nature always plays a big part in what we do and how we get through each season. I guess consumers... accessibility to fresh produce is always a challenge. And the more we have accessibility, whether it be in day-to-day shopping, convenience, cafes, these sorts of levels, it's always going to assist in people's purchases. And I think people are forgetting the health benefits of whole foods, like vegetables and fruits, and the benefits it has on your day-to-day life.
Yeah.
We're still so happy to spend $7 on a coffee in the morning, but yet 50 cents on an apple or a pear.
Jackson, that's a very good point you make, actually. And I mean, Jane, your business, Box Divi, is aimed at really targeting and closing that gap, right, between the consumer and the produce maker.
Absolutely. At Box Divi, which is community-based, we're up to 30% cheaper than supermarkets. And the reason being is we don't have a long line of storage or anything like that. It's literally just in time. So if your hub is on a Wednesday, the produce comes in, we put it onto pallets, goes out in the trucks, comes to you in your carport or garage, you pack it, and your members pick up from you the same day.
Sounds like there's an appetite for it. Maybe it's just that people don't know necessarily it exists, because it can make a difference to their bottom line at the end of the day.
Absolutely. You're saving a huge amount. We always say to our members and our hubs, just go on a holiday because that's how much you're saving.
Really?
Or pay the school fees. So it is quite incredible.
So what are we talking about price-wise here? Just give me an example.
Well, an example at the moment with the controversy, or shall I say compare, with pears, they're $2.83 at Box Divi, and the supermarkets are selling them for $4.50.
Wow.
A tinned pear is $8 a kilo.
That's crazy.
So it's huge. People think that fresh food is expensive. It actually isn't. The other thing about pear I might mention too is it helps with diabetes. It's low GI.
Very good tip there. Thank you so much for joining us, Jane. Jackson, appreciate it.